Hey folks, so I joined this so-called atheist skeptic community, I stumbled upon it and I took a liking to it. I felt kind of at home here, so I stuck around. And this was around 2009, and not the true heydays anymore. They had just passed, but it was still going on strong, and it still had a very good run in it. So yeah, I liked it. And part of the reason why I felt so well at home here is because this so-called atheist skeptic community, it occupied itself mostly with taking on, well, scumbags, bigots, fear-mongers, hate-mongers, racists. And they took them on and they exposed them ruthlessly, and they pwned the fuck out of them and gave them a good taste of the medicine that they deserved. I thought, yes, yes. In my eye, that was true social justice, taking on the true bad guys, showing them for what they are, and letting them have it. And now we're like, well, 6-7 years down the road, and now everything is ass backwards. It's the damnedest thing, because now, when we got someone like this Milo Stewart character spewing the most, just with a sitting there with a big smile, spewing the most inane bigotry, racism, hate mongering, fear mongering, and now when people are taking her or him or whatever the fuck. When this Milo character is now called under bullshit and he gets backlash for the retarded, hateful, asinine shit that he's spewing on the internet, which he deserves, now I see suddenly this, at least a very big part of this so-called atheist skeptic community, they're now pointing the fingers at the people calling this Milo character on his bullshit, because now apparently they are the bad guys, they are mean, and they are bullying, because they call a fucking racist, a bigot, and a fear-mongering piece of shit like this Milo character on his fucking bullshit. And now they're all coddling this Milo character. He doesn't deserve to be bullied because he's such a special little snowflake. And he's only 17. Oh, yeah, basically a legal adult. But oh no, he's allowed to say whatever he wants without any consequences, because that's free speech. Free speech is now freedom from consequences, apparently. And so now the bad guy is now being protected and coddled like the good guy. And the good guy, who has a problem with racism and bigotry and all that good stuff, now they get the finger pointed at them by a large part of this so-called atheist skeptic community, and now they are the bad guys because they are calling a racist piece of shit on their fucking bullshit. It's the damnedest thing, ladies and gentlemen, how in a time span of 6-7 years shit can just turn around like that. So yeah, that a lot of this true social justice, before I even heard the term, that's now bullying and bad behavior. While now this this current form of social justice, even though a lot of people criticize it, it managed to sneak in and grab a hold of this so-called atheist skeptic community. And at least a very large part, they just gone full fucking retard. And it's a goddamn shame. But, yeah. Yeah. But, no worries for all the true fans out there. No, I will not follow suit. I will still be the true social justice warrior before I even fucking knew what it was. Or what the rest of you fucking knew what it was. So, from now on, I shall be the bully, the hate-mongering, fascist, racist, because I refuse to bow down and coddle racists. and scumbags from all walks of life. So yeah, it's a goddamn shame, but there you go. Oh well. Everybody, have a great day.